Since the 1980s, obesity has become an epidemic in the United States. Statistics show that if a parent is considered obese, the children of that family have a 60% greater chance of becoming obese. Conversely, if a child is obese by the time he or she is 5 to 7 years old, the pattern can be set, resulting in obesity affecting the entire life, according to the American Academy of Child and Adolescent Psychiatry. Are the causes genetic? Genes play a small part in the broader context in the cause of obesity. Child obesity can be traced to many family and societal norms of modern-day America. With tighter budgets in the schools today, many physical education classes and sports programs have been curtailed or cut entirely. Lack of physical activity starting at an early age can develop bad habits that follow into the adult years. Poor quality of food intake and binge eating also play a role during the formative years of life. Other contributing factors include stress or feeling depressed, a traumatic event in a child's life such as divorce or death in the family. Long-term costs associated with obesity. Self-esteem issues pale in comparison to the costs associated with poor health that is a direct result of being obese. Heart disease, stroke, diabetes, high blood pressure are all associated with excess weight. If you think that those problems won't become an issue for many decades to come, think again. Diabetes is becoming widespread in the United States, and the age at which the disease is striking the population is getting younger and younger. All the complications from excessive weight are only exacerbated once a person becomes diabetic. The timeline between average health and high blood pressure, coronary heart disease and stroke is sped up by a factor of 3, because with diabetes, excess glucose buildup in the blood system causes higher levels of bad cholesterol and eventually clogged arteries. Simply put, once a person becomes obese, the clock is ticking toward early death. Is there any solution? Thankfully, as opposed to many other health conditions that are related to genetics or being born with a defective organ, obesity is totally correctable, though it requires lifestyle changes. The great news is that though lifestyle changes take work, the decision is completely in the hands of the individual. One of the best ways to combat the effects of obesity is high intake of omega-3 fish oil. Because of the fatty acids found in omega-3 fish oil, primarily docosahexaenoic acid known as DHA and eicosapentaenoic acid referred to as EPA, the body increases HDL and simultaneously combats high levels of bad cholesterol known as LDL. Taking omega-3 fish oil is the all-natural way to reduce cholesterol without incurring damage to other vital organs such as the liver. The idea of eating more fish may not be a winner with your adolescent. Fortunately, omega-3 fish oil comes in easy-to-take fish oil tablets or fish oil capsules. Taken with a glass of juice, most folks never even taste this natural wonder. The role of exercise. Regardless of what is happening at school on the physical activity front, it's important that parents set the example for the kids by going on family walks or hikes together on a regular basis and curtail the hours on the television. Movement is necessary for the cardiovascular system to get a workout. Whether it's walking the dog, riding a bike, or buying Junior a skateboard, get them moving. Simply encouraging 30 minutes of physical activity a day, according to the National Heart Association, will do wonders for anyone's health. Nutrition plus physical fitness equals good health. When people start to get fit, there will be a natural progression toward burning more calories. The trick here is to make sure that when you sit down for a family meal, the quality of the food meets a heart-healthy regimen. Foods with low amounts of sugar and salt mixed with more vegetables and more omega-3 will make a huge difference in everyone's waistline. Eating proper portions as opposed to binging until you are stuffed will allow you to sample bits of everything and not feel like you are having to give up too much. Most importantly, you will lower your bad cholesterol and increasing your odds of not becoming obese. Takeaway. The happy ending with this solution is that if moderation is practiced in all areas, exercise every day, healthy meals with moderate portions and foods rich in omega-3 fish oil, you stand to lead a happier and healthier life. Best part of all, it's all completely doable with only moderate sacrifice. What are we waiting for? If you have benefited from this video, immediately hit the subscribe button and bell notification now for your next inspiring video. If you would like to lose weight, click the link in the description below to learn more.